Article 28, adequate standard of living and social protection. Violation. Austerity measures have had a disproportionate impact on disabled people. Fact. The austerity measures required by the IMF, European Commission, and the European Central Bank are an example of how European policy places disabled citizens at greater risk of poverty.